A judge in Jefferson County sentenced a woman to 10 years in prison after jurors found her guilty of setting fire to a car while her husband was sleeping inside. Andrea Moreno was convicted of attempted first-degree murder in June. Last summer, while responding to another call, firefighters noticed the car on fire in a driveway in Wheat Ridge. The victim inside was able to escape. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.